No black man was harmed in the making of this video. Why?